Hi, this is Max from Mutiny Software, developer of Epic Fantasy Battle Simulator. And in this video series, we're going to take a look at how you can implement your custom characters into the game. So the first step is obviously to install the modding kit. So go to your Steam library and in the filter section, enable tools. Then you'll see a bunch of tools, and the one we want is Epic Fantasy Battle Simulator Modding Kit. So wait until the download finishes and then click the launch button. It's gonna open this folder, which contains EFBS mod tools, which is the Unity project we're gonna use. EFBS Simplygon tool, which is a custom tool I made that uses Simplygon to generate LODs or level of details. A PDF documentation, very, very important. Please take the time to read it. Simplygon SDK installer and the Unity installer. So first off, we're gonna install Unity. Please use this specific installer that will install the right version, because there are countless versions of Unity out there, and if you use the wrong one, you may run into some troubles. Uncheck Visual Studio, you won't need that. It may take a while, so I'm gonna speed up the video here. Alright, then we'll install the Simplygon SDK. Here, select the free license. Okay, next up, we're gonna copy the EFBS mod tools folder, which is the Unity project, elsewhere on the computer. And that for one reason, which is in case the modding kit gets an update, we don't want our project to be erased. Alright, so next we're gonna open Unity. Open project. And select the EFBS mod tools we copied earlier. Alright, just gonna change the view here. Go into the Scenes folder and open the sample scene. And there you go, you are ready to start modding.